Biff's Gaming Videos. Joysticks and joypads.
Trackballs and mouse pads.
Swimmers and my guns.
Fun.
Alien invasions.
Robotic evasions.
Dungeons and dragons.
Fun.
Home runs and touchdowns.
Jungles and ghost towns.
Videos from this sun.
Fun.
This is Power Hitter for the CDI. It's a baseball game that's interactive and has a lot of crazy stuff like this. Okay, this isn't the typical porn music that they play. Well, maybe it is. All the CDI games always have this porn music that they do. Power Hitter for the CDI. It's a baseball game that's interactive. Now, here you can choose like a lineup, and you do certain things, which is pretty much useless. This is just showing off what the CDI can do. And a lot of CDI games are like this. They're not real games, like a real baseball game would be on another system. It's more of an interactive demo kind of thing where you have a background, and then you have some guy doing something, and they superimpose that guy over the background. So they throw things like this, like, you know, try batting. Okay. This game is damn near impossible to play with whatever controller you put on. You have this guy and he throws you a pitch.
Ooh, that's a strike.
And you have to hit the controller at the exact right time to hit it. So here we go. We try it again.
Ooh, that's a strike.
Okay. So you have a guy that actually comments on it. So, you know, here we go again. You know, I did it early, I did it late. Let me try the controller mid this time.
Ooh, that's a strike.
You know, you go on and on and on. And this guy has different pitches, and you have to practice against different pitches. Now, eventually, you just want to go ahead and play the game. Okay, so you've already practiced, and here's the game.
I'll bet these fans appreciate the show.
So they got little videos, they got sound, they got people talking over. This is kind of like most of the CDI games are like.
Not enough ABs for this guy. We don't know diddly about it.
So you have this guy and to the right of the screen, and you can go left or right, and you get closer to the plate or farther away. The guy out there pitching.
There's some hitters who think too much up there. This guy ain't one of them.
So the pitcher will be one of two guys, and he's going to throw, this guy throws fastball, curveballs, and forkballs. What you're trying to do is trying to guess.
Here, you try to make an educated guess. Of course, this guy never got out of seventh grade.
So you're trying to guess which of the three pitches he has. Then he pitches the ball. See, it's this guy here, right here. And
he takes barely in there.
And you have to hit have the controller the exact right time to be able to hit it.
0-1, not a good hitter's count.
It's damn near impossible to play this game. I mean, it is so freaking difficult to hit the ball.
There's no book on this guy yet.
I mean, what does it matter if it's a curveball or a forkball? And all you're trying to do is just hit it the right time and hit the ball. I mean, this game is just, I don't even know why it was released. It does show off some of the graphics ability.
Right down the heart of the plate.
But it's not even really a playable game. I'm giving this game a D+, and the only reason it doesn't get a D- is because it looks really cool and has animation and things. So it's actually showing off what the CDI could do. So at a convention center or somewhere, people walk by, oh, that's kind of halfway decent. But if you actually play it at home, this game is horrible. Don't get it.